your temperature is the quickest way, because estrogen lowers your temperature, thyroid and progesterone and DHEA help to maintain a good, steady, high metabolic rate, even at rest.
So when people get cold, when they're sitting there in front of their desk or at home, then that may indicate that the hormones have changed and the thyroid is dropping.
One of the tricks of the body through increasing the adrenaline can compensate for hypothyroidism. And so some people are hyper alert and anxious and have a high heart rate, even though their thyroid is really low. And their temperature can be held up and look normal, except that it's likely to be higher when you first wake up in the morning and then decrease when you eat something.
So it switches.
Because the nighttime is when you aren't eating and your adrenaline and cortisol rise. Those can tear down your tissues at such a rate that they keep your temperature up. Then when you eat something and lower the stress, you see that your metabolism is really not so high. And when the adrenaline is very high, even though your oral temperature might seem normal, your hands and feet will be cold, and maybe the tip of your nose even, because the body is directing the energy so that your brain, lungs, and heart aren't deprived or chilled, but your body can consider your hands and feet somewhat expendable and let them get very cold.